Instagram. What's up, guys? It's Alex. It's IconicComic Assassin's Creed trailer number 2. We've been waiting for this one since the first trailer dropped. We're not going to say anything else. Let's watch this. If you ever do that again, I'll punch you.
You're here to save my soul.
I understand it's your birthday.
Yeah. The party's just getting started. Back 500 years to the Assassin's Creed.
Roll credits.
Cal, does anyone in the world know or cares? Oh, that
doesn't
exist.
What is this place?
It's upstairs.
This is your second chance.
I love the new animus. It makes sense.
What do you want from me?
Your past. You're about to enter the animus. What you see,
Doc
hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor. He's been dead for 500 years.
Wait a minute!
Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition. This movie has to be rated R, right?
I think so,
It needs to be rated R.
I think so, yeah. Oh my gosh. Looks so awesome. God, I can't wait.
I like that trailer better than the other one. And yeah. I really like the other trailer.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god. That was awesome.
So I'm starting to get a little sense of the story. I feel like by the end of this movie, he and the other experiments in Abstergo are going to have a rebellion. That's what it looked like. Because, all the guards were coming in, and then all of them had the bow and arrows, ready to attack.
Well, they might be training.
Could be.
They might just be training. But,
I don't know how this movie could be bad.
With
the cast and the director they have.
Oh, my gosh.
As long as they don't put any more Kanye music in this movie.
Did you see the knife throws when they're flipping it? Oh, gosh.
And the fact that it's practical effects for the leap of faith.
I'm so, so excited.
How does this video only have 92,000 views? This should be in the 10 millions right now.
Yeah. That one does.
Well, that's the first trailer.
That's the first one.
This one should be Did it say tickets were on sale? Whenever it says tickets on sale now,
I'm buying 4
for 4 days.
4 days back to back.
I'll buy my Rogue One and then Assassin's Creed back to back.
I've played and beaten every Assassin's Creed, and
I've played and beaten 4 of them.
I've
lost a little bit of track on them.
The games are just so much fun, and using all the weapons and different. It's just, and with the games, it's really cool because every game is just a little bit different, you know. Each
minus the four Ezio games.
Well, yeah. Each character pretty much has their own kind of thing going on, and it looks like the same thing here. This assassin here, he just looks like he has his own thing going too, which is really cool.
We talked about this when we talked about the Gears of War movie. There are certain video games that can hold a film franchise, and I feel like because of the way that the games work, where it's almost a different story each game, this is a very good game to
film.
It's
a different
project.
Story each game, but every game centers on kind of one theme. Like
I heard they're
Eden.
I heard they're going to because it was not really a spoiler, but they released like some collectibles today that you could order from the movie.
What?
And like one of them was the Apple.
I'll buy wallets.
One of them was the Apple of Eden, which was in the first Assassin's Creed game. So I feel like they're gonna kind of draw elements.
They have so much. Have so much source material. They can't mess this up.
All right. Well, we could go on this tangent for hours.
Oh my god.
So let's just wrap it up.
I can't wait for this. Let us know what you guys think down in the comment section below. Make sure you like,
comment,
share,
and subscribe
so that you don't miss a single thing. Hit us up on Twitter, Facebook, or our email address. Let us know if you want us to react to something. And cue music. Holy Grail.